All right, guys, this is Ed from GVS Fishing. Back at Liberty Park. I'm gonna try to make this right because last time I didn't like what happened. I'm here again with Mr. Doyle, setting up his stuff. We're gonna go hit this again and try to do better this time. Last time was not too good. But again, we're at Liberty Park. And we're gonna see what we can get over here while we're here. All right, guys, here we go again. This time, there's no random shovel. It's gone now. But we're back in Liberty Park. My little medium action rod, 6 pound line. It's a Shakespeare Reverb. I like it because every fish you get, whether it's small or big, it feels like it's huge. It's like a light action rod, just a little bit stronger. And it rained over here, so all this is kind of muddy. But let's try right here. I got Doyle, got his spotter ready. See if we get a little nibble. Got the worm. See if we get a little something, something. This is what I was telling you guys about this spot. Because there's so many trees and stuff, you get stuck. My first cast, well actually it's not my first cast. I already caught a little bluegill in the beginning, but we didn't record that. But the first one here, and I got Mr. Stick. At least Mr. Stick is coming out. I guess that's a little good news. I could throw on the weedless, but let's try a different spot. Coming up to Mr. Doyle.
I got caught. I'm trying to shake this shit off any kind of way.
I already stuck in a tree. How long we been out here?
Oh. Shit. Yeah. About 3 minutes.
I got stuck too. Don't feel bad.
That means there's a big fish over here.
My I'm gonna go a little further down. Alright guys, I'm gonna try this spot right here. Hopefully you can see me. Well, not me, but just try not to get stuck in any trees. Oh, I lost my split shot. Nice little hit. Probably took my worm already. See if he comes back for it. Nope, took the worm. Took the worm. See if I can get him with his little nub. Back on. Let's try this little thing again. This little fish got me mad already. Alright, now that I'm hooked back on, let's see if we can get that fish. He's already caused me too much trouble. Too much trouble for what he's gonna be worth. Take the worm, that little bastard. Another tree. My last attempt for this little one. After that, we're moving on. So check on Mr. Doyle. Alright guys, I told you it was a little one, but I finally got him. Yellow perch. He's about to go back. And we're gonna move on. Thank you, fish, for the 3 hooks I lost. And grow so I can catch it better next time. What'd you catch so far?
Yellow perch. Small bass. Bluegill.
We're gonna go on the dock a little later.
Yeah, we could do that.
Do like the old timers.
Yeah.
Get them perch over there.
See what they do. Old timers know. Come on, putting garlic on them. Worms.
Yeah. Yeah, we didn't bring garlic for the worms today. We were coming out of here one day and there was an old guy that told us that the trick to catching the fish here are to rub garlic on the worms. Now I know they use garlic scent for certain baits and stuff like that, but I never tried actually putting it in on worms. But I mean, they seem to say it works, they seem to catch fish, so next time we gotta try it. Stop at a Stop and Shop and get some garlic rub, something. Who knows, maybe when we fry up the fish it'll taste extra garlicky. Yeah, at least we get to see the colors of the trees changing. The foliage in New York. Let's go ahead to another spot. So like I said, we're November 1st and it is 70 degrees. Can't complain. It got cold all of a sudden. Everybody's like, oh, that's it, the winter's here. I kept saying, nope, we're gonna get another at least a week or two of some warm weather, and look where we're at. Global warming, baby. Sucks. Let's try my old spot over here. Let's see. I do get stuck a lot, but let's see. You got some beach stealers? Great Steelers. Another yellow perch. Bunch of bait stealers these are. Not really expecting much because of the time of the year and the water temperature, but whatever, it's a fish. What that was, but all right guys, I don't know what happened to the camera, but I don't want you guys to miss this one. I just got this one just now. I don't know what happened to the camera, but whatever, I don't want you guys to miss it. Like I said, there are some decent fish. This one's gonna make a nice little sandwich. Still got the worm, it's coming out. That's a little gross for my kids. They grossed out by that, but nice hook set. It's a nice fish. Alright, so let's get this bad boy out. Alright guys, so we did so much better this time. But we're about to cut it out. head out, head home. So like always, God bless, thanks for watching, hit that subscribe button. Like I always say, I could only get better at this. Like, hit that like, subscribe button, and God bless. See you next time. Most likely we're going to do a blackfish this next trip. So stay tuned for that.